Okay, this is our special announcement. So exciting. And I don't know if you can see, Boyd, if Bob is on or if he's still on the train, not sure. If you could, in the chat, just put a number 2 if you have heard of Practicode. So basically, for those that don't know, a VIA code does many things, one of which is they hire contract coders, which is of interest to many people in this audience. And what they've done is they've developed a software program called Practicode, which allows you to go in and code real cases and get benchmarked against a kind of a gold standard to see how well you're coding. And they actually will maintain statistics on how well you're doing and give you certificates and documentation that you can print off and bring on job interviews. So this is a huge, huge thing for brand new coders who are newly certified or about to get certified, and they're the big question, how do I get that first job? It's also great for people who are already certified and have a job, but they want to get into a specialty. They are breaking it down so that you can get into statistics and documentation to show you're proficient at a particular specialty. This is fairly brand new. They just launched it in July, and we just formed this new agreement today to be able to bring Practicode to our CCO members and to our students at a very discounted rate. So we're very, very excited about that, and we will be sending out official announcements. Lisa Perez, our marketing director, will be sending an email out very soon as we get all the details ironed out, but it's a very exciting opportunity. And what Bob told me today is that they are a huge, you know, contract coding company. When they see coders that are going through Practicode and their proficiency is coming up and they have a certain score, they will look favorably upon them for hiring them themselves, you know, through a VIA code. So this is a great opportunity for those that are struggling with getting that first job. Come in here. It'll also keep your skills sharp. Okay, so this is the website. I'm just going to go to the features here. And it is all cloud-based. These are real cases that they've gotten as a company doing contract coding with all the information redacted, of course. They are going to grow into many different specialties, and they're going to be able to, they're going to be getting more and more documentation for all the specialties. So they also have ICD-10. They're already preparing for that. Very, very user-friendly. And these are the modules that they have. They have family practice. They're doing general surgery, inpatient, professional fee, radiology, and these are ones that are coming soon, primary care, ED, general surgery, and they're going to keep adding more. And they've got this point system for when you're ready to purchase the plan that you want to do. So if your goal is to be a radiology coder, you would just focus on purchasing the radiology practicum. And so they're worth 2 and 3 points, so 5 points. So you would, you know, purchase either the bronze, silver, or gold package. Well, these prices are going to be greatly reduced for you being a CCO member. And if you're a student, they're going to be reduced even further. So be looking for some news on that. But if you want to poke around and see what it's about, just go to practicode.com and be looking for our email in the next couple of days. So very exciting. Laura, are you there?
Yes.
There you are.
I'm here.
Laura, hey, oh, okay. Did you have anything you wanted to share with the group about Practicode and why you think it's a good idea?
Yeah, I was talking to Bob on chat earlier, and he just wanted me to let everybody know that there's thousands of medical charts that you can code, and you also receive the answers and the rationale to them. And
right.
They have like 10 coding managers that all agreed that these were the right answers. And so they have it split up by specialty, like you said. You can do any number of specialties, and they have ICD-10 modules, ICD-9, inpatient, outpatient, all kinds of good stuff.
Right. Very good. And you've done a couple of them, right? A couple charts?
I've done a couple of them, and they're difficult for a beginner, but I think they will really be useful.
A great
learning great learning tool. And for somebody who really wants to get in the field but doesn't have that experience, if you can do this and get your scores up, then you're good to go.
Very good. Yes, yeah, so we're very excited about it, guys. So look for some more information on that. Thanks, Lori. Appreciate you jumping in. And what's the name of your Facebook group again?
Create a Coder. Come join us.
Yeah, Create a Coder. So if you want to join her little group, I highly recommend it.
Thanks, Lori.
All right. Oop, didn't mean to cut you off there, Lori. Okay, so that was the announcement. Moving on.